Hey guys, it's me. Today, me and my mum have made a barbecue, as you can see. So there is the grill over there. And here is some stuffy that I'm gonna make a quick review on. So, here is some Oasis Summer, like summer fruits. There isn't that much of it, to be honest, but yeah, so I'm gonna try it. Oh yeah, and by the way, here's my dog Grace. So let's try this. Okay, that is pretty good. It is really good. Because it has a really nice taste to it because of the fruits that are in it. Okay, our next thing is this Polish bread that I have here. It isn't normal bread, so like the classical square bread loaves. It is a kind of circular or oval bread loaves, which is commonly found in Polish bread, Polish types of bread. So let's try this. I really like how it tastes really fresh and also full of flavour, because yeah, it's just really like amazing in general. Anyway, the next thing, well, the last thing that I'm gonna try is this halloumi cheese, which is a cheese that originated from Greek culture. So I am now gonna try this. But yeah, this isn't my first time trying it, because I did try it in my old primary school, because we all cooked it around a fire and it was a really amazing experience. But yeah, so now I'm gonna try the actual store-bought halloumi cheese. My opinion about that cheese is that it is kind of like a rubbery car tire texture, because of its like feeling to it and its texture sort of thing. Yeah, but on the bright side, it is really good and really vibrant. Yeah, it is a really good thing. So that is it for my quick review, and I hope that you enjoyed it. Make sure to like and subscribe, and also click the bell to hear about new videos when I first upload them. Bye!